Will a new type of fuel change cruise's bad environmental record? Well, new cruise ships are using a brand new type of fuel. It will allow cruise lines to take a major step towards lessening their environmental footprint. It's called liquefied natural gas, or LNG for short. A brand new cruise ship, Carnival Mardi Gras, will become the first cruise ship in North America to use the brand new fuel. Did you know the fuel must be refrigerated at minus 259 degrees Fahrenheit? It's amongst the cleanest fuels in the world and will significantly reduce emissions with cleaner exhaust. Not only does the fuel power the ship's engines, but it will power every single thing on board, from light bulbs to the onboard electric roller coaster. This, along with new water cleaning tech and other advancements in technology, will change Cruise's bad environmental record for good. Please don't forget to subscribe.